Hello guys, I'm here again. Today is 24 December, Christmas Day. That's why I cook dinuguan. How to cook my dinuguan? I prepare intestine, pork intestine, pork liver, pork kidney. I already did clean the pork liver, the intestine. I open it already so that inside of the intestine will be clean. I open it already. Then I will put in a boiling pot. I'll boil it. There, when it boil, I'll take it, then ready for slicing. Slice it like ground pork, ground slice. Then my ingredients are ground pepper, still the same, bay leaves, salt, my secret ingredients, soy sauce, patis, soy sauce. I have here onion, slice little, little slice, that's the onion, jalapeno, slice it little, little slice, that's the chili, ginger, I like that, then slice, also little slice, so that it will be uniform. This is Bisaya cook, how to cook. The This one, very little. The ginger. And the onion. Slice it little. Onion leaves, slice it little. The onion leaves will be put when it cooks already. Slice it little. Onion leaves will be put if it is already cooked. Last to put. Then I will see you how I cook this after it will boil the intestine so that it will easy to slice, ground slice. Okay, see you after it boils. Hello guys, I'll cook my dinuguan already. I prepared the pot, then I'll put a edible oil, mantika. I will wait until it will hot. I prepared onion leaves will be put after I cook the ginger, garlic, onions, chili, jalapeno. Easy to prepare dinuguan. You will wait first until it will hot the oil. I use the vegetable oil. And I prepare the blood. Beef blood and the pork blood. I will put both there so that it will be sticky, good taste. In Bisaya is dugu-dugu. In Tagalog, dinuguan. But the Tagalog dinuguan is they put big slice. In Bisaya, we will slice it just like a ground slice.
Slice in small pieces.
These are the liver, the intestine, and the kidney. This all I prepare for cook dinuguan.
Leo.
I will put first the garlic. I will let it brown a little so that the aroma will go out. Smell good. Now the onions. I put the ginger. And the chili. This is the last onion leaves. This is how I cook my dinuguan. Today is 24 December.
We're cooking for our Noche Buena tonight.
Noche Buena tonight. We'll put now the
Slice intestine. Next, intestine, liver, kidney, stomach. Wow, smells good, huh?
Smells good. The intestine and the garlic confirms smells, the aroma from the good cook. Then I will put the ground black pepper. I'll put my recipe, secret recipe. Little salt. The bay leaves. And soy sauce, black soy sauce, patis.
No, 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 no
Vinegar. Shake it.
Mix
everything. Mmm. I can smell it.
Smells good, boy.
Smells good. This is all laman loob inside the body of the pig. Intestine, liver, and kidney. Okay, then cover it. We will wait until it will cook. See you later. Thank you. Hello guys, I'm back. The tinukuan, the intestine is already cooked. Ready to put the blood on the pork. Shake it. Mix. Smell good. I'll put the blood of the pork pig. Shake it. You must mix so that it will not the blood will be sticky. Hey, look at my dinuguan. Put little water. Mix. Keep on mixing. Because if you stop, yung dugo lalaki. It will not be sticky. Then It's almost cooked. Almost cooked. I will put the onion leaves. There you are. Smells good already. Almost cooked. So that the blood will be sticky. A lot of rice. You can eat a lot of rice. But for me, I cook the corn. Boiled water, put the corn rice. This is good for dinuguan or basmati rice. It's already cooked. And off. Taste my dinuguan. Hot. Good. Very good. My dinuguan recipe. Okay. Don't forget to comment, thumbs up, subscribe. Bye-bye.